Alright, so I just got off, and right now it's
like
5 o'clock, 5:30. But the quality on this is gonna be pretty bad because I don't got the GoPro with me. But we're gonna head to Spiro's house, and we're gonna slam his E36 partially tonight. And if we can't get it done tonight, then I'm gonna head back over there tomorrow and finish it up tomorrow with the GoPro, and hopefully better quality. And also, tomorrow I'm also film my fender roll. I'm gonna fender roll my car, and then I'm gonna also fix the damage in the back. I'm gonna try to bondo it up. But yeah, I just got off, so let's get to it. It's an hour drive. Let's get it in. Oh yeah, I got a new job. But if y'all didn't know, Les Schwab, good bucks. Fucking hard ass labor though. Alright, so last night we didn't end up going to Spiro's because of some unfortunate events. But if you have me on Snapchat or Instagram, you know what it is. But for you people watching the vlog, this is how my night ended. Yeah. I'm pretty sure my timing's off. My timing's fucked because this is my drive belt right here. So it's done. Fucked up. No more EP3. And the new tail lights are done. Rear bumper, rear bash bar is going through my fucking bumper. Rims bent. But yeah, I'm pretty sure there's no fixing this because my whole engine bay, the frame and shit in there is all fucking tweaked and bent, and I just don't want to go through the money to get it up and running. So today I'm about to go cop another whip. It doesn't run right now, but I'm gonna go there, work on it, try to get it running. It's an auto, but I just need something to get to work, and then I can focus on getting my E36 or E46, which I was gonna get within this week because I wanted a drift car, and I was gonna make this just my full-on daily. But yeah, now look at it, this shit's all fucked up. I can't even open the hood. But yeah, thanks for watching the vlog. I guess it'll be like 3 minutes, 5 minutes long, something like that. But hope to catch you on the next video with the new whip. But yeah, I'm out. It's fucking done.